Hello everyone, and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays. Today we'll take a look at Geomagic Wrap, a powerful software for point cloud or mesh editing. Wrap has a collection of tools used for cleaning and finalizing polygonal files to make them suitable for part inspection, reverse engineering, 3D printing, and more. These files can come from a traditional CAD system, a laser or structural light scanner, or even a CT scanner. While standard tools for patching of holes is very robust, other tools for making mesh files less dense or increasing a scan's polygons offer excellent control over mesh file resolution. Here we'll take a look at the closed manifold tool. This checks to see if mesh files form full volumes and would therefore be 3D printable or could be made into a solid model. The quick smoothing of edges and rough spots on a part are quick to execute using the enhanced smoothing set of tools. The defeature tool functions as a magic eraser. Anyone who has dealt with mesh files is familiar with trying to adjust certain areas of a part where the mesh didn't necessarily come out smooth due to either dirt or grease on the part or simply a bad scan. Isolating and exporting of part features is also a function of Wrap, enabling a user to export cylinders, cones, spheres, planes, and wedges. Sketching curves on parts can also be done with ease. Using Wrap, a user can simply click and move their mouse over a 3D model and isolate a part section for deleting, embossing, or engraving. The trimming tools enable complex parts to be trimmed by planes or curves and allow the result to be capped off to ensure the formation of a 3D volume. Finally, the ability to export to dozens of polygonal and CAD formats render models suitable for toolpath creation in CAM, as placeholders in CAD, or for FEA analysis. Complex organic shapes are also easy to manipulate in Wrap. Watch as we build a patch to seal off a portion of this head scan. Even models that originate from CT scans are easy to edit and manipulate in Wrap. Well, that's all for today's episode of 2-Minute Tuesdays. Thank you for joining, and we'll see you next week.